Spicy family, welcome back to my channel, guys. Today we are making some deep fried chicken breast because today is Friday and it's fried food Friday, guys. We're going to be making some of that today. And today what I've done here is I just put in some bell peppers, the green, the red, and the yellow, and some onion and some Polish sausage, guys. And I'm just letting it cook, you know, the vegetables cook pretty much all the way down because I'm just using them for color inside of my bam dirty rice. Guys, yes, we are making some dirty rice here, and we are going to be plating it with our deep fried chicken breast, better than Popeye's chicken. And you know, Popeye's chicken is my favorite. Now, if I can do some chicken wings that look better than Popeye's chicken and taste better than chicken, I'm doing some things here in the Spicy Queen's kitchen, guys. So stay tuned. That's what we're doing today. Holla at your girl. Smooches! Okay, guys, we're getting ready to add our package of rice in here that's already seasoned up. We're just kind of going to go by the instructions on the box. So I'm just going to add, it calls for 3 3/4 cups of water, but I'm going to use 4 cups because I have the sausage and everything else in there. So I'm using 4 cups of water as opposed to 3 3/4. So we're gonna put that in there, guys, and stir it all up, and we're just gonna let it simmer and cook. Okay, stay tuned. Okay, Spicy family, we're gonna clean our meat. You guys, clean your meat how you clean your meat. I know a lot of people really get into cleaning their meats and stuff like that, which is a good thing. You know, clean your meat, clean your hands, clean your sanitation station when you're dealing with poultry and just any kind of meat, guys. So clean your meat, clean your hands, clean your station. Spicy family, today we're going to be adding some Butcher's All-Purpose Blend. This is some leftover chicken that I took out, not leftover, but I took it out and I didn't use it, so I need to cook it today. And yes, we got some sorry guys, garlic powder, and I'm just gonna be using a little bit of seasonings here. I got many of them, but I'm just gonna use a little bit, okay? I got some onion salt. I got some adobo. I got some thyme. Paprika. Black pepper. Some Louisiana hot sauce, guys. Some Italian herb, my last little bit. I gotta get some more. This is my favorite. I think I used garlic powder already. Okay, stay tuned. I'm gonna add one egg in here, guys. And I'm going to mix this all up really good, guys. Just mix it up really good. Mix how you mix, you know? If you, stir the seasons in together before you put it in the stuff. However you mix your seasons in, long as it's mixed good and well all together in this thing, guys. Yes, yes, yes. Okay, spicy family, now after you got it all mixed up, just let it sit in the refrigerator for 30 minutes. And then after you get it out of the refrigerator, add you some flour, which I will be showing you as soon as it gets done chilling for 30 minutes. So stay tuned. Okay, spicy family, our chicken has chilled for 30 minutes, guys. I'm going to add some flour into this right here, and then I'm going to mix it up, guys. There are so many ways that you can batter, flour, season your meats, your chicken. There's so many ways and techniques that people use to do things, guys. So just do whatever's comfortable for you and how you like your stuff. But you know, if I give you a little tip, take it. I take tips from people all the time. Trust and believe. I'm a tip-taking fool. Anyhow, guys, we're going to go ahead and just get this all nice and battered up so I can dip it in my flour, guys, and then we can get it going. So stay freaking tuned. Okay, spicy family, I have it all nice and battered up. Now I'm going to stick it in my bag of flour here. I'm doing the old school way. I used to watch my grandma, they used to use a paper sack though. Remember the paper sacks? They used to put that flour inside the paper sack and shake that thing to death, guys. They used to make the best chicken that way. It was just the bomb, okay? Stay freaking tuned, guys. Okay, spicy family, check it out. Now we're gonna put it into our deep fryer, guys. I usually put my deep fryer on the highest temperature, which I believe is 450. And the hotter the grease, the better the chicken turns out, in my opinion. So we're gonna put these in the deep fryer, guys. Stay tuned. Hope you guys are having a fabulous day. Holla at your girl. Smooches, smooches, smooches.